Hey, Love Muffins. How is everybody doing this morning? Hopefully, everybody had a great start to their day. I know I did. I done got a lot of things out of the way, and I still ain't even left the house yet. But while I was cleaning, it's like, it's a masculine energy out there that's really letting somebody have it. I called my dog a whore like four times, and I don't even talk to her like that. I call her a bitch because that's what she is. She's a female dog. She's a bitch. That's the appropriate way to use the term. But I called her a whore like four times. It's a masculine energy out there that's really letting somebody have it this morning. And when I'm telling you, they saying that from their loins, like they mean it. And it's mad crazy. It's like, oh. I felt like I need to get the read out just so I don't carry that energy with me all day. I'm not trying to, I don't want to keep fading in and out of those conversations. I want to just get it out the way so I can get on the road and tend to my business. Shit. Oh my goodness. This is like in your face. I didn't get a chance to do a reading yesterday, but it was so. Usually, when I don't get a chance to do a reading, I watch a few other readers. And it's like everybody I watch, I was confirming everything that I was feeling, like from the explosions to like something major happening in the ethers. Is like, I thank y'all so much for the confirmation. I appreciate you. Because I know I've been, it's been mad crazy. Y'all already know. Y'all already know the deal. I was called to my Orisha deck, which I don't use a lot, but I've been called to start with that. So we're gonna get this going and see what's going on in the energy this morning. I'm already connected and tapped in and tuned in, so we're just gonna get it going. Haven't worked with these cards a lot, so we're gonna see. We got the Nine of Wands to the Ten of Swords. Somebody needs to heal from a lot of betrayal. A lot of betrayal that still may be going on in real time because this Ten of Air is in the upright. Somebody's tired. Somebody's exhausted. You may have a community or a few friends that you feel like you can like lean on. Yeah, they may be helping you get things back together. On, let's see what we got going on, y'all. We got the Ace of Cups. Okay. Mighty, and look, I just was gonna say Mighty Oshun, and I just seen her. We got the Nine of Earth. That's the Nine of Pentacles. She had barren land, but she was planting seeds. Eight of Pentacles in reverse. Something is not going to work. We got Nine of Swords in reverse. You may have felt at one point like you were just a target, like everybody had their barrels aimed at you. With this being in the reverse, someone doesn't feel like that anymore. You may be feeling a lot of pressure being relieved. It may have been after you pulled back from the people that you believe was your support system. Listen, yeah, they was about fake business. They were pretending like they were a helping hand, but they would like sit around and just watch you drown. It's like they see the branch breaking, but you know they ain't nobody giving any good advice. I heard. Dang, my nose itching. Okay, yeah, the Moon in reverse, they got exposed. You may have realized that the advice that this person wasn't giving you wasn't valid. Or was something sneaky about it? With this karma in reverse, they may be receiving bad karma. Listen, I can't make it up for sitting back and watching somebody drown. Damn. Okay. I've seen the Seven of Cups. Someone may be investing. I don't know why I want to feel like in yourself. Yeah, Three of Air in reverse. That's like Three of Swords in reverse. Yeah, you may be investing in yourself. Yeah, we got the Seven of Swords in reverse in the upright. You know, you got the little baby chicks, they calling out. It's like they're making themselves a target because they're vulnerable. They're just chicks, they can't fly. So they're making a lot of noise. They don't have any parental protection with the Seven of Swords in reverse. I feel like someone may not be feeling like they're vulnerable anymore. You may not feel like you're in danger anymore. You may have be feeling secure. And someone may be working with the mighty Shango energy. Shango is clearing a path for someone. Yeah, with this Nine of Swords in reverse, yes, and this may be mentally. Listen, I can't make it up. Yes, you're getting inflammation. You're getting downloads. Ace of Fire is like Ace of Wands for me. That's proof. That's knowledge. Okay. Mighty Yehuda. Yeah, you may have closed out some cycles. Yeah, she came to a complete halt. I seen the Four of Wands in reverse. You may have left the home. Trying to do tea, y'all. I've been doing way too much coffee. I've been doing way too much coffee, man. Yeah, somebody's heartbroken that a cycle was over. Somebody wanted somebody to feel like they was under the gun, like they was literally under pressure. Like somebody made somebody feel like they didn't have nowhere to run. But shit, apparently they did because they closed down a cycle on that ass. Need something on this nine of air, Nine of Swords. Listen, I'm telling you. And you not being on the gun anymore got somebody burdened. That was an illusion. Someone tried to make someone feel like they were trapped, like they didn't have anywhere else to go or any other options. To this Shango, I see the Knight of Swords in reverse. You may have prayed to Shango for assistance with your anger. Yeah, you see a Queen of Cups that you may want to go towards. You feel like this person is very healing. With this Star card, then to the Nine of Cups, you feel like this person is wish fulfillment for you. But you know that you may have operated in malicious energy before. Yeah, you asked for his assistance and dealing with your Empress. Yeah, indeed. Yeah, he definitely knows. Give me something on this Ace of Fire. Yeah, listen, I can't make it up. I said the fire is the wands. You got the Page of Wands. Somebody is definitely getting a lot of information. Somebody is feeling inspired by the information that they're receiving. You feel like it's good news. It may have helped you close some chapters. Okay, give me something else on this. So who over here burden? Yeah, listen, they was not victorious at making someone feel like they didn't have any options, only to try to just stop them from walking away. They made someone feel like they was under the gun. Shit, this might have been guns pointing at somebody in real motherfucking time. Cause I don't know why they did. Yeah, I see all them barrels. Somebody tried to go there. Yeah, with the Eight of Cups in reverse, just to stop someone from walking away into what they see is like complete happiness. They Ten of Cups. This may have been something someone prayed for. Listen, I can't make it up. Somebody wants to be strong for the Empress. Listen, I can't make it up to the dang old Hierophant. Here we go. Indeed, God. You may look at this Empress like she's a goddess. Oh, somebody want to come in Shango energy. Baby, that's it. Yes, that is it. Let me see. What else do we got on this Ace of Fire? What is someone figuring out? I can't make it up. I said over here somebody wanted to make someone feel like they didn't have any choices, that they didn't have any options. And it's like, with this Two of Wands, you finding out that you do have a choice. You finding out that you're powerful. You finding out that you have the information that you need. What is that in there? Oh, that's a globe. Yeah, he looking at the world. And he already got a kingdom. Somebody is realizing their royal. I don't know why I feel like they're realizing what their royal heritage. Listen, I can't make it up to the Seven of Cups in reverse. You ain't confused no more. You know, with this Page of Wands to the Ace of Fire, which is the Ace of Wands, that's knowledge and information. Right. Yo, give me something on this Nine of Swords, Nine of Wands in reverse. I mean, Ten of Wands in the upright. Yeah, you see this Empress as your Ten of Cups. And with this Magician card, I feel like you want to take quick action. You feel like you've mastered yourself. With the Magician, he has all of the tools. He's mastered everything. Listen, I can't make it up. Spirit said that's Ace of Swords. That's true. That's beautiful energy, boy. That is beautiful. Oh shit. You may be stuck on this woman because you feel like she's independent with the I've seen the Queen of Pentacles. You may feel like this woman is balanced, mature, beautiful, powerful, intuitive. Listen, I can't make it up. Crack the deck on the Queen of Pentacles again. Someone loves the fact that someone takes care of themselves. Yeah, you find this person very attractive. Okay, give me something on this Ace of Fire, and then I'm gonna pull out of this one, y'all. Yeah, you may want to take a risk with this Fool card, and Spirit said that will be your justice. Okay, we're gonna pull out of that one, y'all. Somebody is really working hard on themselves after being put through so much. I mean, just imagine feeling like this. Like literally everybody is against you. Everybody want that shot. Well, somebody went within. Somebody went within and found their power and found out their knowledge and wisdom. I don't know why I keep feeling like Akashic Records. Like somebody is realizing who they were in their past lives. I ain't gonna say past life, but when they're in their past lives, your Akashic Records is a manual, if you will, on your past lives, your past lessons. if you learned them or not. If not, why not? And if you did, now you got the formula. Let's see. I'm gonna be doing one more out of this one, Spirit. Gonna do one more out of this. I'll try not to make it too long because I want them to post fast. I should have do it like that. Do one and then post it and then do another one and then post it. They'll upload faster. Maybe stop at 30 minutes, do 15 minutes a piece. I seen that Two of Wands again. So heavy on someone having another path to choose. I see Ogun in reverse. Ogun, he was the god of like technology and like war. And with him being in reverse, they was always said that he hated the way mankind used his technology. And he was one of the Orishas that felt like we didn't deserve to live because of all the violence that we commit against each other. So with that being in reverse, I feel like that's the energy that I'm getting from that is like people using technology in all the wrong ways. Five of Swords, man. Somebody getting devoured. Damn. But you may be protected by Ogun. One of your spiritual bodyguards may carry Ogun energy. Listen, I can't make that shit the fuck up. And he not playing. He not playing. He not playing. Damn. That's the first time I ever seen this card like come out in a spread. All the times that I've had this card, these cards, this is the first time I've seen that. Damn. Listen, it said Ace of Swords. Oh yeah, the winds of change. I think that was. Now I want to see. Give me the next energy spirit. Please return those to their original owners. Please pull my energy back. And shut and close those portals, please and thank you. Listen, y'all, I'm just like, Listen to the Ten of Pentacles, the harvest, Ten of Earth. Somebody's gonna be very abundant. Somebody may have have fairies with them. You might have one of someone's spirit guides, or maybe two could be fairies. Music is very important. I see music notes on here. I pulled this card earlier today and I got it led me to like classical music and like jazz music. It's something about the notes and the tones. Especially if you play them on record players. People don't know that like the record players, that tip that goes onto the vinyl is made of gold. I mean, not gold, but diamonds. And it's like when you play it, it's like something healing about that music. It's something healing. I don't know. We're feeling like classical music, but played on a record player. Not on app. Listen, yeah, music is going to be very important to a connection. And also with this message of air, the fairy to the ten of earth slash pentacles, I feel like spirit is telling somebody to make a wish. Someone needs to speak what they want or write it down. Listen, I can't make it up. The Baba Larisha, aka the magician. Someone may be trying to manifest a connection. You may want to invest in this connection. You feel like, I don't know why I feel last heard it's hydrating because I see these coconuts on here. I feel like somebody may feel like they were, and I don't want to use the word thirsty because everybody all that, but I just mean that figuratively, like starving for like hydration to be like to God, how can I explain this? Somebody was spiritually dehydrated. Let's just say that. Shit. Because I just didn't want it to sound crazy, but that's just how I was hearing it. I got the Two of Air, which is normally the Two of Swords in the other deck. But on this deck, I don't feel like the blocked energy that I do with the Two of Swords in the other deck. I feel like someone may have found their mirror. Two people that move exactly the same. We have the Seven of Fire, which is the Seven of Wands to me. So it's like both of these people are going to fight fiercely about this connection. Listen, I can't make it up to the damn Ten of Swords. They're going to be laying motherfuckers out about this shit. Oh, shit. They're going to be laying people out about this shit. Okay, listen, let me pull on this. Yes, listen to the temperance angel. We got Archangel Michael out here early protecting. Somebody's wishes are about to come true, like on a grand scale, in real time, on a grand scale. Like somebody is going to be very affluent. It's like in this harvest, it's like it ain't no bag that's like half empty, like everything is full. It's like every area of someone's life is going to be abundant. And I'm sitting here looking and I can see my fingerprint on this card. So this is specifically for a certain person, period. It's like they need this fingerprint to unlock these blessings. Nobody else can get this. It belongs strictly to this person. Yeah, motherfuckers that ain't invested shit want to try to take a risk. Listen, that's crazy. See, give me something on this couple and the Baba Larisha. I should have knew better when I seen the couple in the fucking upright. You got the couple to the magician. Someone is trying to do spell work so that someone is not sexually attracted to someone. Oh, little Miss Queen of Pentacles in reverse. That shit is crazy as hell. You may have thought it worked, but it's something that you didn't know. Oh shit, I seen that Ace of Pentacles in reverse. If you paid for that spell work, you wasted your money. Shit. Over here, I like I said, with this abundance, this 10 of Earth slash 10 of Pentacles, with the Nine of Wands in reverse. Yeah, somebody life gonna be easy breezy. Like they it ain't gonna be they not gonna have no burdens because they're gonna have everything that they need. Oh, listen, a Karen mad than a motherfucker. Oh shit, we got a Karen that's mad, y'all. She is pissed off. I don't understand what you're mad for, Karen. Hell, shit, ever since she came out the cage, you've been stealing everything. You've been stealing everything. Everything has been yours. So I'm just trying to understand what you're mad for. Listen, because that shit backfired. You're gonna be all right. You worked hard too, whole team. Anywho, let me get something else on this. Yeah, Six of Pentacles in reverse. Someone did spell work so someone wouldn't be sexually attracted to someone. They did spell work so that some that a connection would be broken. With the Six of Pentacles in reverse, it's like there's no reciprocity. So they may have prevented one a person from not communicating. Listen, both things. You got a King of Swords that's leaving people out in the cold, and he don't give a fuck how they feel about it. He gives zero fucks. Oh shit! Give me something on this ten of Earth over here. Yeah, somebody out here that's lying. Listen, somebody that ain't got God nowhere in their spirit. They want to sabotage something, probably this 10 of Earth. But like I said, with that fingerprint, this is specifically for somebody. And if the God said they're going to have it, they're going to have it. Listen, I can't make it up to the Six of Swords. They're going to move this person on to calmer waters. And you, in the meantime and in between time, ain't got no spiritual protection, sugar. Y'all, not a nun. You ain't got no protection, boo. So all that drama that you want to come bring to someone else, yeah, you're not gonna be able to defend yourself. I feel like that's if you come towards this person too. Like somebody gonna get hands, feet, all kind of shit put on. Oh shit. Some high priestess in reverse may have told you that that would work. Bringing conflict to someone, but I can't make it up to the Ten of Wands in reverse. Somebody ain't impressed. They ain't worried. Not one single solitary bit. None at all. Listen, the moon in reverse. You may have gotten exposed. Listen, now you mad than a motherfucker. Because you can't bring pressure to nobody. You can't even bring an ounce of pressure to someone with this Ten of Wands in reverse. You can't bring not one wand, bitch. Not one wand. The fuck? Listen, I can't make it up to the strength in reverse compared to the energy that you think you finna bring drama to. You weak as fuck. Shit, that's just what the fuck it is. Listen, I can't make it up. They not worried about you, Sugarfoot. Not even a little bit, little Miss Empress in reverse. Of course. This person is too wise. Nobody finna do no drama with you, boo. You mad because you lost your home? You lost your stability? This Ace of Wands in reverse is like, yeah, you didn't have some information, sugar. You didn't know. If you don't know, you don't know. Give me something on this over here. Somebody's ancestors moving them right along. Listen, I can't make it up. Shit, the Six of Swords to the Eight of Cups. Somebody's ancestors is guiding them right along, away from the bull. And they're gonna do it in such a fashion with this ten of earth, this ten of pentacles. Yeah. You thought you were gonna get the offer, but like I said, with this fingerprint on this card, this is specifically just for one person. I said that earlier. You can't jump in line and think you're gonna get this 10 pentacles when somebody made this wish and somebody, guardian angels say, we got you. You want X, Y, and Z? We finna get you X, Y, and Z. Little Miss Empress in reverse thought that she could, may, I guess, wave her little magic wand and feel like she can challenge. Just people clearly don't understand how, like, never mind. Never mind. They don't know, they don't understand contracts. We're just gonna say it like that. All they used to doing is being malicious. Yep. With their little uninspiring asses with the Page of Swords. I mean, Page of Wands in reverse. To the Eight of Swords. They just bounded themselves to some shit we gonna pull out of this one, y'all. This heat is tearing my ass up. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. Just be sitting here praying like, just go off. Just go off. Somebody is doing spell work on somebody. That's crazy. So if you know you had like a connection with someone and you know it was zero reason for the connection to like go south, someone may, or you felt, just didn't feel the desire for a person anymore. Yeah, it might have been spell work, sir or ma'am. Take it how it resonate. Okay. 31:31 on the clock. We got judgment to the forgiveness. Listen, judgment turned backwards. Okay, shit, we gonna take it. Think I got more cards coming, y'all. I think I got more cards coming. I need to check that. I want to say tomorrow. We got forgiveness in reverse to the balance. Whew. Somebody like, I'm not forgiving you until you give me my damn money back. It's like somebody might owe somebody some money with this balance. Someone may have stolen money from you. And you like you when somebody want that shit. Yeah, somebody may feel guilty about that. With this judgment, you might have sued this person. I pulled on that energy earlier today. Yeah, somebody sad as hell because they had to surrender something. Listen, we got purpose in reverse. Oh, judgment to the purpose in reverse. Someone may have tried to pretend like they didn't do something on purpose. You wanted to make it seem like it was a, I don't know why I heard, clerical error. I don't know why I feel like padded paperwork. Like somebody did something with some numbers, and you may have gotten caught. And you try to pretend like you didn't know what you was doing. It says, I know what I am here to do, and you put that in reverse, or that came out in reverse. That is a sorry substitute for coffee. I ain't gonna even lie to you. Oh shit, and somebody mad as hell because they may be going to jail for this. With this peace in reverse to the freedom in reverse. Oh shit. You may have told someone that you can let their that damn. You may have told someone that you had an investment where their money would grow. I seen that growth in reverse, so they didn't get a return on their money. They might have sued you about that. Yeah, you were selling dreams, bitch. Oh, somebody was selling dreams. This may have been a friend. Listen, they're saying regret like a motherfucker right now. And they worry because they know they asked for to go to jail. Yeah, they might have did this shit consistently. I feel like this is one of them. If you got 500, I can get you 1500. Like, I feel like this is one of them people. And somebody might have fell for that shit or something like that. I don't know why I heard Ponzi scheme. Somebody want their motherfucking money back. And know why with this judgment? I feel like this was a court case. Damn. That shit crazy as hell. Somebody want their shit. Somebody keep trying to act like they don't know. I'm telling you, somebody's money didn't grow. Somebody told somebody that they had an investment. I can't make it up. That would be successful. But it wasn't no growth. Listen, it may have involved real estate. Damn, come through, spit. I see relaxation to the real estate. So maybe like a run a spa or like a retreat. Someone may have tried to convince you to invest in a retreat. Yeah. You resisted at first. Whoever you are, you resisted at first. But they was victorious at at convincing you. Oh, whoa. Damn. That's confirmation like a motherfucker. Okay, I said that with this growth in reverse, they may have told you that you didn't get a return on your investment. With this stop, they to the growth in reverse, they may have told you that there was no growth in whatever you invested in. But with this success to the triumph, there actually was. There was a return. This person may have hid that fact. Damn. All because they protested you going into a union with someone else. What? No, we gonna shove it because I done. Listen, I can't blame. I can't even make it up. You may have confronted this person, and they couldn't even defend themselves with this protest in the reverse. You know they spent your shit. Yeah, you protesting like a motherfucker. You may have went and got you a lawyer with this profession. You may have gotten a lawyer. I said that somebody might have got sued. Whoever you confronted, they tried to get defensive with this fury. And it's like, how the fuck you mad? But yeah, somebody with this fate to the goal in reverse, a tarot reader may have told you that if you invested in someone or something, that it wouldn't be successful. This person may feel like they got you bound because they have your finances. But they mad as hell because you still not stuck. This person may have thought that that was all of your finances. Man, the fuck? This shit crazy. Give me something on this judgment and purpose. Listen, I'm telling you, lost like somebody. Dead ass got someone to invest in some type of spa or retreat. I don't know why I keep hearing island. The fuck? It's like a retreat. And it was supposed to bring in an abundant amount of wealth, but it just didn't, or the person told someone that it didn't do that, but in actuality, it was very successful. You got success to the victory, to the triumph. Give me something on this loss. Yeah, somebody gonna have to pay somebody back. Listen, somebody act, and somebody's defense is that they didn't know what they were doing, but you did that shit with, and you did it consistently. Damn. But why all that though, spirit? I'm not even finna go here, spirit. Give me something on this success and this growth. Yeah, they told you that the shit they did. They might have told you that it was like bad luck or like it just was bad timing or why here due to COVID? They may have told you that because of COVID, something didn't grow. Holy shit. Why do we gotta keep going there, spirit? Somebody wanna apologize now. Somebody tried to steal someone's gift, and now they sick as shit. They tried to come in between an eternal love, but they had to pull back. They made someone withdraw from someone that was a sweetheart, but they told them that they weren't. Somebody may have found out this person was just playing with your emotions with this marionette in reverse. Now this person wants to apologize, but somebody is not compromising. Okay. Anywho, back to this shit here. And somebody got to. You may have did third parties with this person, with this third wheel enemy in reverse. You may this may be someone's motive. Damn. Somebody married someone that was egotistical as fuck. Give me something else on this. I say live and learn. Somebody's gonna be blessed with a friendship that's gonna feel really familiar with this origin in reverse. It's gonna be like out of nowhere. You're gonna go from being an introvert to being like I don't know why I heard on the move. Somebody else is gonna be experiencing a natural disaster and they ain't gonna be able to find no help from nobody to the homeless. Damn. Shit, that's fucked up. That's tragic. That may be someone's karma for all of this. Someone tried to get somebody locked up and they mad as fuck because instead of them, whoever they was trying to get locked up with this confinement in reverse, like they mad as fuck because from what it looks like, they gonna be the ones locked up because someone is sued, somebody sued the shit out of somebody for their money. Okay, we're gonna pull out of that one. Somebody straight lied to somebody that their investments didn't grow, but oh, shit, spirit, why? see this real estate to the relaxation too. I feel like this may be somebody that you made their life real comfortable. This person may have lived, you may have moved this person into your home, or you may have bought a home for this person, or y'all may live together. Take it how it resonate. But whoever stole this money from you, yeah, you made their life real comfortable. That shit crazy as hell. So if you if that so if he was making their life comfortable, spirit, then why in the fuck would she be stealing? Okay, spirit says simple greed. Damn. Yeah, okay. That shit don't make no sense. Now somebody finna be homeless. That shit crazy as hell. You know what? That's the epitome of shooting yourself in the foot. So somebody made somebody life real fucking easy. And instead of them being grateful for that, they stole from them. And now they asking to be homeless. That shit crazy as hell. That's the true definition of don't bite the hand that feeds you. Somebody didn't just bite the hand around this motherfucker. They wasn't ready for someone to withdraw from them. You may have thought this person wasn't going nowhere. Oh, this shit crazy as hell. Let me do one. Do I want to do one more of the soul stream? That's your crazy self. I can't even make that shit make sense. I can't even rectify that in my mind. Yeah, now they scared as hell because somebody ain't doing something no more. There's something that you may have been doing consistently. I don't know why they flash me Cash App, and but I don't think it's actual Cash App. It just may be transferring money from your account to their account, or they may have access to your account, or may have had. Take it how it resonates. Some way you used to send them finances. Somebody dumb than a motherfucker. Somebody dumb. That's dumb. Because I feel like if the person gonna be homeless, then that means that they ain't got like no backup plan. Yeah, that shit crazy as hell. That's why. Yeah, somebody is working consistently to break themselves free. But the perseverance in reverse to the change is like you may have pursued this person a lot. Yeah, somebody's afraid that someone is going to get healthy, and I believe that's mentally. Yeah, you may be trusting yourself. You may be trusting your higher self. You may have activated your higher self. Welcome to the party. Oh, shit. Somebody's accepting something regarding their health. Oh shit. Then we got failure to the damn regret. What the We got balance to peace in reverse. So I feel like that may be the contrast between two energies. Once again. With this health and the upright, I feel like someone may be healthy, but you may have ongoing issues. This may be something that you can't change that may have made you hold back from someone, so you may feel like you sabotage something, or you didn't want to sabotage something. I've seen the Ten of Swords in reverse. You may be wondering how you can be attracted to someone that you don't know, or I want to say that you don't know, but it's like you know them, but you don't know them, if that shit makes sense. Oh shit, they just feel familiar. Let's just say it like that. You know, souls recognize each other. Give me something on this health and acceptance. What's somebody acceptance spirit? maybe accepting the fact that you're in a connection where there's not a healthy communication. It may be a lot of conflict, a lot of drama, a lot of shit, just like all up in each other's faces. You may be realizing that you want healthy communication. Shit, I can't make it up. Like I said, somebody realized that they were in a connection where they couldn't speak freely without all hell breaking loose. You've accepted that and you've called judgment on that situation. Listen, somebody in temperance and reverse energy feel like a whole failure, but you a failure, sugar, because you in temperance and reverse energy. Yeah, you regret whatever you did because it stopped someone from giving to you. Someone closed the door of reciprocity with you. This may be the communication. Yeah, you were sneaky as hell, manipulative. Ten of Wands in reverse, though somebody's giving you back those burdens. This Queen of Cups in reverse. Somebody giving you all that shit back. Yeah, Queen of Cups in reverse. Her words aren't nurturing. They're not soothing at all. That bitch is scathing. That's like. That is like somebody that is emotionally dead. So that means that they can't put themselves in, they can't empathize with someone. So they can't say something to you and then be like, okay, I apologize. I know that probably hurt your feelings. Cause they don't give a fuck that it hurt your feelings. Like that shit crazy to see it. I can't make it up to the Hierophant in reverse. Ain't got a drop of God nowhere near. You may want to communicate with someone about things that you may have that may have been hidden. I heard confession. Damn. You may want to confess to someone, but you want to do it in a healthy way with this health in the upright. I feel like this is mental health. I feel like you want to have a positive conversation with someone. Someone may have received a home in a judgment with the Four of Wands to the acceptance. Or someone may have lost a home in a judgment. But I see this home in the upright, though. So somebody may have, so this is, someone may have gotten a home in a judgment. If you're the King of Pentacles that lost this home, a group of people worked together to put you in the reverse so that you wouldn't go into a connection and free yourself. And they mad as fuck right now because they can't stop you. So you may have gotten this home in in a judgment. I did see that Hierophant in reverse. This may be a divorce. And somebody feels like a failure and big regret. They might not have gotten anything. Damn, they might not have gotten anything in the judgment. And you may have gotten the home. Damn, give me something on this failure. Listen, I can't make it up to the damn tower. That bitch wasn't expecting that shit. Listen, blew the roof off the mother. She was not expecting that. Somebody was not expecting that. Yeah, she thought she could keep somebody head in the clouds around this motherfucker. But with that shit in reverse, She tried to block somebody's path. And she just laid herself on the train tracks around this motherfucker. Somebody laid theyself on the train tracks around this bitch. And now with the Two of Wands in reverse, she ain't got, like I said earlier, somebody didn't have a plan B. She didn't never, she never thought the great, I heard the gravy train would end. Damn. Somebody never thought the gravy train would end. I can't make it up. Damn. She never thought someone would heal from all of her betrayals. But listen, I can't make it up to the Eight of Swords in reverse. Somebody said they the fuck out of here. Damn. Do I want to pull one more on these spirit? No, let me do a couple from these. Listen, now somebody said, now they confused. I said with the seven of cups in reverse, they wanted somebody else in this confused energy. But like I said, that's in the reverse. That's not happening. Somebody's not confused. Now she motherfucking confused. Why she stuck? You know what? Give me something on this damn. Give me something on this health. You may be getting stronger mentally. I seen that strength to this health. I feel like this is somebody's mental health. Now listen, I can't make this shit up. You got the six of swords. Someone is moving on to calmer waters, and somebody had to leave a home. You got the four of wands in the upright over here under the judgment, and then you got the four of wands in reverse. Somebody had to leave a home. Whoever in this temperance in reverse energy. Someone may be making plans before they move forward. I heard getting affairs in order. Someone didn't want you to go towards an empress. Give me something on this. Listen, I can't come through, spirit. Oh my God, I love y'all so much. I promise you. You got the moon in reverse out here twice. So somebody want to be honest, okay? You may be afraid that this person is going to block you out. You feel like you would deserve that, but you are still passionate about this person. Give me something on this. Somebody want to be honest. We got the moon in reverse twice with the eight of wands. No, spirit said that conversation is gonna go great. I think somebody is way more understanding than somebody is giving them credit for being. Listen, I can't make it up. They used to temperance in reverse, bitches. And it's crazy. This shit is out here twice. Had double heavy on the temperance in reverse energy that feel like they're a failure and didn't expect something to happen. Somebody out here mad wild now, yo. Somebody is pissed the fuck off. Damn, you got the moon out here twice. You got temperance out here twice. Never mind. Let me see. Let me just see where we're going. Just see where we go. Give me something on this acceptance. Give me something on this acceptance, man. Yeah, somebody refuses to move on. Damn. Yeah, somebody got it. This court case probably was someone's last hurrah to try to hold on to somebody. But with this five of wands in reverse, it was like that was their last little power play. And somebody played chess with him with the hermit. Like somebody literally went in hermit mode. Somebody didn't know what somebody was doing, but they were quietly closing out chapters. You thought a person was just not taking a risk because you was trying to five of swords them? You thought you stopped someone? Listen, I can't make it up with the four of cups in reverse. Someone didn't miss an opportunity. Somebody started moving really strategically with someone, and they didn't know what they was doing. I don't think somebody was expecting divorce papers. Listen, give me something on this regret. Ten of Swords in reverse. Somebody regrets sabotaging someone. Listen, I can't make this shit up. You got the tower out here twice. Once in the upright. That's why when her mind got blue, that she was losing this home. And then when somebody is in regret with the tower in reverse. Because whatever tactic they tried, like I said, they can't bring conflict and drama to somebody no more. Something is dead in the water, and that shit blew up in somebody's face. Something somebody thought they was gonna do, something that someone consistently did. I see this failure, and I see this going round and round. It's like you got the red and the green. It's like going from passion to breaking somebody's heart, passion to breaking somebody's heart, passion. And somebody was just like over the fucking hamster wheel. Man, I said somebody didn't see this shit coming with the Page of Swords in reverse to the damn tower. Give me, I'll just say a one on each one of those. Okay, give me something else. Oh shit. That's crazy. It's here. So whoever this is with this health, this is, like I said, is mental health. Somebody loving themselves is somebody's worst fucking nightmare. Somebody can't sleep at night because somebody is actually valuing themselves and they speak in their truth. They double speak in their truth with this moon in reverse twice. That shit crazy. Listen, I can't make it up. They're having sweet dreams while somebody else pressed in distress, loving on themselves. Child, listen, I can't look. And somebody gonna be blessed for loving themselves. Hell, I'm gonna end this one right after this one, y'all. Give me something. You may be healing from demonic attachments or lower vibrational attack. Listen, I can't make it up. Your ego. You may be healing from pride. You realize that you weren't moving strategically when you were in your ego. The overload in reverse, you may be releasing burdens. Give me something on this health. With this savings card, I feel like somebody is conserving their energy. You may have, your bank account might be, you might have your, some savings put to the side, but I feel like this is energetically somebody is pulling back their energy. And then, like I said, it's somebody's worst fucking nightmare, sweet dreams in reverse. Somebody like this shit ain't, whoo, they may have been trying to curse someone, but with that curse in reverse, it didn't work. You may have been trying to curse someone to have an accident, 101 on the clock as I say that. Type of shit is that? Yeah, but you hesitated, but you didn't want to compromise. Give me something on this acceptance. Listen, somebody need to accept that their strategy did not work. That's what I Five of Wands is in, is in reverse. Yeah, somebody can't bring conflict and drama to someone. And they can't bring, like, listen, not a single stitch of pressure. None. They refused to compromise. They didn't want to try to stop manipulating the situation. They wouldn't stop trying to trap somebody. Listen, I can't make it up. So they're experiencing a loss. Lost to the failure, to the temperance in reverse twice, to the damn tower, to the four of cups in reverse. Child. Listen, yeah, they regret it because someone was triumphant. And that you may have been triumphant. You may have had a professional that was guiding you. Yeah, you may have had some guidance that led you to victory. You have, may have found out that some family wasn't family, but you were in some, like, you live and you learn attitude. It's like you're not carrying any bitterness from it. You're just taking it as a learning lesson. Yeah, you just know not to take risks anymore. And you feel like if something is too good to be true, it probably is. Oh, shit. So it's just changing the way you partner up with people. You may not be connecting with other people. I don't know why I want to feel like this is business-wise with this Six of Pentacles in reverse. This may go back to the last reading about someone investing. So you may be really mindful about what you invest in now, even when it comes to family. You may have felt like every time you did something with family, it just didn't turn out right. You always regret taking the risk. With this alliance in reverse, you may feel like these what nobody on your team. But with the living, you learn shit. Somebody says shit, it is what it is. Listen, there's somebody else heavy on the damn homeless. Homeless because someone got the home in a judgment. Yeah, because you kept doing some shit that wasn't a good idea. And you were warned to stop. Come through, spirit. I can't make this shit up. You were warned. to stop because it wasn't a good idea. And you kept going. You was enthusiastic about it too. And someone's karma is to be homeless. That's your cause of sin. This is the person that was sitting up all with their feet kicked up in somebody's shit and didn't have the audacity to do them dirty. That's your cause of sin. Damn. What time is it? 10:21. That shit crazy. Hell, somebody is in deep regret. They feel like a whole failure around here. But yeah, you failed yourself, sweetie, with this temperance in reverse energy. Ain't nothing sexy about that. Ain't nothing cute about it. Ain't nothing attractive about it. All you do is succeed is alienating yourself. Because don't nobody want to be around you with foolishness. But someone wants to have some really healthy communication with someone. That's beautiful. Damn, well, who are you trying to have a conversation with, spirit? That's what I want to know. Someone you may have planted seeds with. Not, I don't feel like that's like children. But, yeah, someone that you may have had a bond with. You may have ghosted this person. But you may want to apologize. You may want to ask for this person's forgiveness. That's what this healthy communication may be about. Yeah, spirit say you wanted somebody that's whole grown. Listen, I can't make it up. They whole grown. Listen, they plant seeds for themselves. They whole grown. This person may have, whoever this person is that you feel like you planted the seeds with, this person may have encouraged you to care for yourself more with the self-care energy. Yeah, you may have been in a not so masculine energy. You may have been in not so masculine energy. It's okay. We all have our, you know, we all got to learn our lessons down here. Yeah, with this self-care to the divine masculine in reverse, someone taught you to honor yourself and to care for yourself. Oh, listen, and you are trusting that you feel like this may be fate. You trust in that? You listen, I can't make it up. You feel like you're dealing with somebody that's whole grown now, that ain't with no games and no illusions and no confusion. Yeah, that family, heavy on the family in reverse, man. Home in reverse, commitment in reverse. I said that earlier. I felt like that person getting that home in a judgment was a divorce. Yeah, you may definitely cutting ties with someone that you considered family. With that being in reverse, you realizing that it may have been a broken home with this commitment in reverse. But with this Ace of Water, I feel like, and this is like Ace of Cups for me, but I don't feel like this is love for another person. With this masculine in reverse to the self-care, I feel like this is like for yourself. Listen, I can't come through, spirit. What was the epiphany, spirit? It may be come through. That's for real. Okay, come through. Baby, yeah. Okay, listen. We're going to breeze right through this one right here. Yeah, you activated your higher self. Someone may have encouraged you, whoever you planted these seeds with. And I feel like this is like spiritual connection. Like, y'all may have not talked a lot, but when you did talk, like, it was just, the conversations were very inspiring. That's what I feel like the moon in reverse. You may feel like you can tell this person, like, what you feel on a deeper level. with that Eight of Wands, someone wants to communicate that, and that helps someone. Like, you got the self-care to the highest self, to the masculine in reverse. You got a masculine out here that is really and truly caring for himself. You don't want no more confusion. You don't want no more illusions. Like, you're growing. The person that you planted these seeds with, you may feel like you were very attracted to this person at one point, and then you may have felt like the chemistry wasn't there. You may have realized that it was spell work with this epiphany to the breakthrough. Someone may have made you feel like this person was going to bring a storm into your life, and it was going to be unexpected events that were going to be negative. But with this in reverse, that's not the case. You realize that people were just in objection to this union with this facade and beliefs in reverse. You stop believing what these people were telling you about someone. You don't want to be like, you didn't want to be separated from this person. With this separation in reverse, it's like you want to move on and connect with this person, but you got people with around you that want to keep you suffering. They want to keep you in lack energy. They want to keep you stuck in the past. 110 on the clock as I say this. You don't have any good memories with these people. When you go back and you look through it, you're trying to figure out what exactly was bonding you to these people anyway. This is part of someone's self-care, is to break down the mental illusions and the mental confusion. With this strength card to the nurture to the third eye, baby, I can't make it up. You got a divine masculine out there that's powering up around here. Baby, let's go. I love it. I love it. Someone didn't want someone to tap into their gifts. Someone didn't want someone to have a reason to celebrate. Someone didn't want someone to be spiritually abundant. They didn't want you to love yourself. They didn't want you to care for yourself. They didn't want you to have new creations and new thoughts and new ideas. They didn't want someone to set good intentions for themselves as well as others. Listen, I can't make it up. They wanted to limit someone with fear. But that shit ain't working. That shit ain't working. Baby, come through spirits. 1:11 on the clock, as I said. I, come on, baby. Somebody is healing their inner child. Oh, I love it. You may have been closed off and guarded and put up resistance to a connection. But with that being in reverse, it's like you don't want to be away from someone anymore. You got disharmony in reverse, triggering reverse, conflict in reverse. This may be in the past energies that you may have operated in and with. I look, you may have been attracted to that type of energy at one point, but you realizing that it was no chemistry, no real passion, and you might have been losing money with these people with the Ace of Earth in reverse. That's Ace of Pentacles in reverse. Listen, you may realize that there was just a reflection. They were projecting their energy onto you, and you were reflecting it back to them. I can't make it up to the cycles in reverse. Somebody didn't want someone to change. They didn't want something to be over. They wanted to keep someone in this masculine in reverse energy with lies. Listen, and bad karma. What they did was unjust. It threw something out of balance. And now someone is healing from the toxicity. You realize that you built something on quicksand instead of a solid foundation. Listen, and now you're raising your expectations, and you know your self-worth around here. So these lower vibrational energies is not enough anymore. And we're gonna leave it at that. Congratulations to you. Somebody is standing in their power. Self-love to the high. Listen, I can't even help but look at this divine intervention. Someone coming into someone's life was divine intervention. Intervention. Listen, I just looked over here to the divine timing. Let's go. Somebody had to heal first before they could speak. Before, I feel like somebody may have had a hard time expressing themselves in the beginning. Your throat chakra may have been blocked. You may have been in connections where conversations didn't go well. It may have always ended in a fight or an argument. Two people may have been unable to see each other's point of view. The only thing that was important was their point of view. So it was a lot of conflict. There was no resolution to the conflicts. But somebody is going towards somebody that is whole grown. That growth card came out twice, where you will actually be able to have even the toughest conversations without conflict. I know I like the uncomfortable conversations. I like those. You don't want to have to feel like you have to censor yourself around people. You should be able to speak freely on your thoughts and your feelings and your emotions without being, I heard, beaten down for how you feel or what you think. I mean, because everybody ain't meant to think the same. Like, what a boring world that would be if everybody thought the exact same way. That's how they want that shit, though. That's why they don't like people like me that think outside the box. But shit, bitch, I was born outside the box. Oh, shit. Well, I'm gonna get up out of here. Hopefully, this is assist to someone. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. I do see that I got a few new subscribers. Welcome. And I'm gonna get up out of here, y'all. I gotta go get my day started. Gotta go bundle up. It's cold as shit out there. But I'm out of here, y'all. Have a great one. Peace.